God, 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 that is boring, terrible. I'm a hack. Oh, conventional drivel.
Reni, you got some contacts for me?
Darling, do serious purchases of enormous quantities of uncut cocaine grow on trees? Maybe in your town, but not in mine.
Okay, then why do you keep calling me over here? Look, I'm in this to make money for my brother. I don't have time to waste.
Darling, that is beautiful. One day, I will make a film like that. Two brothers. One is a dog, the other a librarian. Love blossoms between a man and a pig. Three swans die. The end. Genius.
Whatever you say, but in the meantime, I've got a business to run. I've got to make some money.
But darling, wait. If it's money you need, maybe you can breathe some life into this bloody fucking mess. Somebody burn the script. Let's make art, people.
No fucking money, and you...
Hindsight is easy, but as my mom, Harlan Barr, told me, a wise Barr arms himself to the teeth, because tomorrow, not yesterday.
Picking up the habit of a lifetime, he's also helping me get great prizes. Now, my dream of the Redwood Multi-Gym may finally become a reality.
Redwood Junior! Redwood Junior tastes the best. Candy cigarettes are a test. Teach
Redwood Jr., little man.
All because she can't get enough.